Police have dealt another blow to Sydney's underworld with two men arrested, alleged to have been involved in the execution of the brother of the state's most notorious crime boss. Detectives have been tracking Mejid Hamzy's killers for almost a year, and today they moved in.
Mejid Hamzy gunned down, igniting one of Sydney's bloodiest feuds.
Open the door!
Now police say they've caught two men responsible, Ezzedine Omar and his brother Mohammed.
The public should feel safer because we've arrested some serious organised criminals today.
Relief for their alleged victim's mother.
Very hard here for my family and for his kids. I feel sorry for his kids.
Lola Hamzy knows the cost of Sydney's underworld, shot herself, one son, Bassam, locked up in Supermax, the other murdered.
Thanks a lot for the police, and I know it's justice on this country now.
Let it be a reminder for anyone who is thinking about committing any violent crimes in southwest Sydney, we will catch you, and that is guaranteed.
Two mechanics were searched at Peakhurst and at Liverpool, cars and jewellery seized. Police allege Ezzedine Omar planned the murder, his brother hid the getaway car. Associates of the notorious Alameddine crime family at war with the Hamzys. Bilal Hamzy, Mejid's cousin, the latest victim, gunned down in the city last month.
Do you hope this is now going to be a chance to get justice for Bilal?
There should be, yeah.
The brothers will spend tonight behind bars ahead of court appearances, and police stress this investigation isn't over, with the shooters still on the run. Andrew Denny, 7 News.